My name is Phil Centineo. I'm project executive for Torcon Incorporated. This project has been an evolution for many years. It is a 910,000 square foot new hospital in Paramus, New Jersey. It's been serving Burton County and the outlying areas. It's really a state-of-the-art facility, and everybody's looking forward to its opening. We had a great experience with EarthCam. We continue to have that experience, and the reliability of the system has really been stellar. Some of the things important to us, monitoring progress, we can see what's happening on the job, see who's on the job, what things that might need attention. From a technological perspective, I think you guys are on the cutting edge of where we need to be, and you're meeting all our expectations. The success we've had with EarthCam stems from really the quality of the images we get. I particularly like the opportunity to snap pictures and to distribute them and to see how the evolution of the project over time. It's a good marketing tool for everybody that is involved in the project, likes to see how things are moving along and the progress we're making. You know, we use Autodesk, that's our platform, and it's a cliche, but a picture is worth a thousand words. And we like to use pictures to be able to share with the project team and to be able to identify where we have issues and how we can potentially solve them. So that's proven to be very effective as well. The technology is advanced enough, but at the same time, it's user-friendly. So a lot of people can use it without much instruction. The ability to snap pictures, to benchmark things, and to look through the archives if we're searching for information has proved to be vital for us. We have a lot of pictures that we review because not everybody is on site, so everybody can get an idea of where we are on the project in the very early stages of the project. I'll go all the way back in time to the groundbreaking ceremony where you guys memorialized the whole event with images and video you took that was shared with us and Valley and the marketing team. That was a highlight. It also helped us throughout the whole course of construction, whether it was coming out of the ground with structural steel or putting masonry up or windows. You could really get a very keen sense of where you were at any given point in time in the project and how we were meeting milestones. I think the biggest thing for our project team was during COVID, we were constructing, and it was unusual because to be able to build remotely is a very difficult thing. And we have a staff of close to 30 people, and when 20 or 25 of them are working remote, it becomes very difficult to manage the project. So the system that you provided proved to be valuable during that time. I mean, let's face it, the world changed dramatically, but we didn't really miss a beat. And you guys played a part in that, in our ability to work remotely, which proved to be vital. A lot of times when you're on a project for as long as we've been here, it's been almost 4 years, that you get caught up in the day-to-day activities of what's happening. But when you can take a step back and be able to see how far we've come in such a short time, it's pretty gratifying. The quality of the images we get and the video we have, the attention you give us, the service you provide, are all pluses. I'm very grateful that we chose EarthCam. So yes, I would recommend EarthCam to my fellow Torcon people that work in the company on different projects. I've done that already, and outside of our organization, I would do the same. And I think there were many people on the project team that would say similar, have similar thoughts.